Hey guys, so today we're gonna react to Darman. Okay. Wow, he's
Mikey, why are you still in bed? Are you not feeling well?
I don't know. Why is it so cold in here?
Oh no, don't tell me you have the flu. Oh, you're so hot. And sweaty.
It's okay. I'll push the rod.
No. Just stay down. We really need your rest. I'll call the school and tell them you're not feeling. Hopefully you'll be better before the big exam tomorrow. You know, let me just call the doctor and make an appointment.
No! I'll be fine. I'll just wait, and then if I'm not better in a few days, then I'll go.
You sure? Okay. Why is the TV on?
It was on last night, and I didn't have enough energy.
Darman.
Love you too. Text me if you need anything. Okay, go find your brother.
Are you still there?
See? Told you my files don't work.
Mom's gonna find out. You know what she says. What happens in a dark always comes to light.
You think I don't know what I'm doing? Hurry up and get out of here before Mom sees you.
Hello?
Have fun at school, loser.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I was talking to you and didn't realize that you had left the phone.
Mikey, you feeling okay? One second.
Lowercase x.
Can I enter?
Capital X.
I said, what's that?
Lowercase I.
I'm coming in.
That's the network name, but I want to use a different password.
Mikey, I'm in here. Are you doing all right, sweetheart?
Okay.
My nose is running all night. I can't stop coughing, and I feel like throwing up. That doesn't sound good. What about your exam today? Do you think you might? Oh, poor baby. Are you throwing up? Love you too, Mom. say so. Jaden, you ready to go? I don't want you to be late.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm really sorry that you're gonna miss your family.